Boy, we have a very close game going here. Now remember, the more time you earn here, the more time you get to spend out in the market trying to win that sweep and then go for the chance at $5,000. 5,000 big ones are waiting out there for you. Let's see how good you three are at pricing items. Look at these three. We have an 8-ounce jar of Mott's applesauce, a 17-ounce can of Del Monte fruit cocktail in heavy syrup, and a 24-ounce can of Dole pineapple chunks in heavy syrup. Ooh, which one of these three products do you think cost over a dollar? Over a dollar. Do you think it's number one, number two, or number three? Lock in your answers. If you're right, it's worth 10 seconds of sweep time. If all three of you get it right, I'll give you each an additional 20 seconds. Okay, Rodney, which one of these fruits did you like that was over a dollar?
Well, I said it was number three, the fruit trunk.
You think it's the pineapple chunks, right?
Yeah.
Okay, Matt, how about you?
I went with number two, the Del Monte fruit cocktail.
You went for the whole fruit cocktail. Christina, did you agree with either of them?
I agreed with Rodney, and I went with the Dole pineapple chunks, number
three. You also went with the pineapple. So, the product up here that costs over $1 is the fruit cocktail. It costs $1.09. Good for you, Matt. That puts you on the board with a minute and 40 seconds. You're only 10 seconds behind. Let's see if you can catch up with our next game. Now, on this one, I want you to listen to these clues very carefully because you solve them with products sold in a supermarket. Get your hands on your buzzers. It's 10 seconds for each correct answer. Here's the first one. A Motown recording superstar shares his last name with this brand of bread. Christina.
Wonder.
That's it. Good for you. Stevie Wonder. That moves you out into the lead, Christina. Here's the next one. If you've got a headache, you don't want to hear from this loud stain remover. Christina.
Shout.
That's it. Good for you, Christina. She's gotten both of them so far. She's way out of the lead with 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Here's the last one in this game, guys. If you scaled the highest peak in Japan, Matt.
Fuji, Mount Fuji.
Yes. Very good. I didn't even finish the clue. If you scaled the highest peak in Japan, then you're familiar with this brand of film. Fuji, good for you, Matt. That gives you 10 seconds. And so you now have a minute and 50 seconds. You're tied with Rodney, who also has a minute and 50 seconds. Christina, you're in the lead with 2 minutes and 10. Let's get your partners up here for the round robin game. Okay, now here is the chance to really add on to your sweep time because the round robin has a total of 6 questions. That gives you the chance to earn up to 60 seconds. So it's anybody's game. Partners, stand by because you are up next. Here we go. What I'm going to do is show you a scrambled up word of an item or a brand name that's sold in a market. Then I'll give you 3 clues relating to that product. All you have to do is buzz in, correctly identify the item or the brand name, and you win 10 seconds for your team. Okay, get your hands on your buzzers. Here's the first one. Powder. Shake. Christina.
Slim Fast.
Let's see. That's it. Okay, change. Change. Very good. That moves them even further in the lead. Come on, Cheryl and Shelly. You got to get some time up there. Here's the next one. Changing. Hair color. Cheryl.
Preference.
Let's see. That's it. Okay, change. Change. Here's the next one. Docs. Tissue. Bathroom. Christina.
Marina.
Let's see. It is. Good. Okay, change. Come on, Shelly. You got to catch up. Here's the next one. Mashed. Vegetables. Babies. Sherry.
Gerber.
Let's see. That's the one. Change. Rodney and Matt, you got 2 more chances to catch up with them. Here's the next one. Bite-sized. Christina.
Teddy Graham.
Let's see. Yes, okay, change. Holy mackerel, 1 more chance, Shelly and Cheryl, and here it is. Soft. Hands. Sherry.
Jergens.
Let's see. It is. Okay. Holy mackerel, did you guys do well in the round robin? Let's see. So that puts Christina and Sherry in the lead with 3 minutes. Good for you.